This is coming to you from John Wayne's 26 Bar Ranch in Eager, Arizona. How about a little slideshow of the 26 Bar Ranch and John Wayne? Duke having his morning coffee, and then a little bit later in the day, a little bit of tequila. Duke in the high country with the foreman's daughter. And here's Louie and Duke, one of the cattle buyers in Duke. Here's a picture of the parade in Springerville Eager. And the license plate on John Wayne's old pickup that we still have here at the ranch. And here's the stone marker as you enter the ranch. And here we have Jim Sutherland and some of his family. And Jim Sutherland and Chili Bill having a little swig of tequila. Here we have Barry Goldwater on the right and some of the cattle buyers. Chili Bill and some of the cattle buyers. And hundreds of cattle buyers. And this is what Duke called a lot of bull. Bar Ranch sales barn. And then in 1970 in Tucson, Duke became a Mason, and then went on to be a 33rd degree Mason, as high as you could go. More of Duke and some of the Eastern cattle buyers. Duke and Louie going in to get a drink. Duke and Louie in the high country with some of the cows. And another picture of John Wayne in the parade in Springerville Eager. Here's one of the pistols out of the movie, The Shootist. And here are some of the elk in the front pasture at the 26 Bar Ranch in the wintertime. And here is a visitor from Germany, holding John Wayne's Browning over and under shotgun. The beginning of the parade in Springerville and Eager with the riderless horse and Cowboy Bob. And the John Wayne impersonator from Branson, Missouri. Then in the early 1970s, John Wayne had a new sweetheart, Pat Stacy. And she stayed with him until the end. And here are some pictures of John Wayne at the 26 Bar Ranch with some of his fans. And, of course, this is John Wayne's resting place in Orange County, California. And here's Pat Stacy and the Duke forever on the trail. Duke said, drop on by the ranch. We'll have a bowl of chili and some barbecue. This was brought to you from John Wayne's 26 Bar Ranch in Eager, Arizona.